HCF means highest common factor. It is also known as GCD or GCF. GCD means greatest common divisor. GCF means greatest common factor. Now we will take an example to understand about the HCF. Find the HCF of 26 and 36. First of all, we have write two factors of 26 and 36. Factors of 26 are 1, 2, 30, 26. Factors of 36 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 9, 12, 18, 36. The first step is over. And the second step is common. Common factors of 26 and 36 are 1 and 2. 1 and 2. That's second step is over. Then what is the third step? Highest. The highest number in the common factors of 26 and 36 is 2. Hence, HCF is 2.
Now we will do simple activity to understand about HCF. The materials used for this activity: a thick paper, a pencil, a eraser, a scissor, a ruler, and sketches. The activity for the same example. First of all, we take rectangular sheet of 36 in length, 26 in width. First of all, what is the highest common area which I can remove from this rectangle? If you observe in this rectangle, 26 into 26 square is the maximum area in. So I will remove it from the rectangle. Now we remaining 26 into 26 square from this rectangle. Now the remaining part is 10 into 26. Again, what is the highest common area which I can remove from this rectangle? 10 into 10 square. So I remove it. Now the remaining part is 10 into 16. 10 into 16. Again, what is the highest common area from which I can remove from this rectangle? 10 into 10. So I remove it. Now the remaining part is 10 into 6. Again, what is the highest common area which I can remove from this rectangle? That is 6 into 6. So I can remove it. The remaining part is 4 into 6. Again, what is the highest common area which I can remove from the rectangle? That 4 into 4. I can remove it. Now the remaining part is 4 by 2. Rectangle, we divide it into 2 equal 2 by 2 squares. The nothing will be left. Hence, our HCF is 2. From the 26 into 36 rectangle, I removed 26 into 26 square, then 10 into 10 square, then 10 into 10 square, then 6 into 6 square, then 4 into 4 square, then 2 equal squares of 2 by 2, Hence, our HCF is 2.
Thanks for watching this video.
If you like this video, share this video and put it on Facebook.